Captain Glint, update. Sir, today we are attacking ISPO stronghold and deploying ground troopers D borders. Our flag is gonna fly high today, sir. Hello people, how are you doing today? Welcome back to another video. Hope you're doing great. Hope you liked the last video. I think the music was just amazing. NCS, thank you so much for those rocking numbers. Important baat ye hai ki I'm vacating the Tulip Gardens flag. Owing to the logical reasoning, because I'm paying 15,000 rent every month despite of not being there, 15k into 6 months, 90k, I almost simply wasted close to 1 lakh on this rent, and I thought, what could I have bought with that 1 lakh rupees? And it makes sense to me that I should vacate the flat right now, and I don't know when I will be called back to the office. Work from home is all we are doing, so I think I should vacate the flat. Also, the conditions outside are not really good, so I thought I should not risk at this moment. Of course, enjoyment is a part of life, but I don't think it should not come at the cost of life. Also, I'm not going by bike as posted earlier. Initially, I thought I'll get my bike serviced and all that, but owing to the conditions there in Hyderabad, I think it's disastrous right now. Yes, I am going by a car this time. I don't really like the idea of car, but I had to. I don't have an option. So Tulip Gardens is one of the closest to my heart because I also develop bonds with places that I live in. In that, Tulip Gardens is love. Leaving the bike and going by car, I seeked my friend's Akhil help so that he's coming and he'll take me there. So let's see how the journey goes. Bam! Jab koi baat bigad jaye, jab koi mushkil pad jaye. The boy still loves this stuff. Yesterday I've gone to DMart and found these amazing kits. Only 149 and I got two of them. So this is the helicopter with a station guard. And there's one more fire engine wala. This I'm yet to build. This I've got it done yesterday. Say hi to your little buddy. Hi. Wave your flag. Jeez. So yeah, time to get going. We just started our journey from Rajahmundry. There are other modes of transport as well, but we are not preferring the public ones. We are not sure of the safety and all. But the advantage is that on public transport, they are not seeking for any e-passes or something. But when you are going through private vehicles, they are asking for e-pass. I'm gonna show you the borders and all, how they are managing and all, so that you will get an idea of how we are, you know, transporting between the borders. Oh, through the wastelands, through the highways, and on and on we'll go. So this is one reason I hate cars. You have to pay toll. With bike you need not. My god, lengthy lines.
Along the way, melodies we haven't played. No, I don't want no rest. Echoing around these walls, fighting to create a song. I don't want to miss a beat. And on we'll go.
Tulip Gardens. Dead end apartment Monday. Monday anta.
How many months has it been since I've been in this, hearing this? Okay.
Oh my god, oh my god, look at it, guys. Look at it. Okay, for packing the stuff. God. Oh, look at the mess.
The excitement on my face is lit, guys. I'm so happy that I'm back to this flat. I don't really want to vacate this, but I don't have an option right now. My wastage that is going inside. So, this is the one. I know it'll kill me
when it's over. I don't think about it. Bye to the Statue of Liberty, the club tarts, and the beautiful quotations there. And always a dream to go everywhere on this map. Bye, guys. So I think this has to end right now, and I am leaving this place. I know it's having a lot of memories and associations to it, but I think it's time we have to take a decision and move forward. So I think this is it from Tulip Garden, signing off the last time, and your boy misses it, guys. Bye. For all those non-caffeine folks, this is your drink. Try hot cocoa milk, it's gonna be amazing, trust me. So I came back from Hyderabad, and as far as the border security is concerned, while entering into Hyderabad, you need to enter your details in those log registers, and you're free to go. You don't need any pass while you're entering. While entering into Andhra Pradesh, you need a pass. You need an e-pass, which is mandatory, without which you will not be allowed to go. After this liquor thing happened, they also started smashing the bottles, whoever have been transporting those liquor from Hyderabad to Andhra Pradesh. It's almost double the cost in Andhra Pradesh, so people are bringing them from there. So once you apply at the portal, you will be given an acknowledgement slip later, which you will get the confirmation from the department itself. So you need to take that and show it to that particular officer who is ever sitting in that place. They will do the notary for your particular car registration number, and once they enter those details, I think that's the way. You get a slip, small slip, and you take that slip and you just enter into the border. That's all. People who haven't got those registration done from the e-portal, they are being stopped, and they are making them do the registration then and there itself. Once they get the acknowledgement, under special allowance, they are allowing these people inside the border. So this is the other process that we have noticed. But it's always safe that you take the permission and leave, without which you will be troubled. And on that particular day, it was raining, so we had to wait a lot of time to get our clearances. But the borders are filled with a lot of people, guys. I think approximately 100 cars, maybe at least 100 cars should have been stopped on the way. So we got delayed by an hour and a half at the border. So proper care while you are entering into Andhra Pradesh, because it's very, very mandatory that you bring this stuff. So thank you for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it, guys. So now that you know what to do while entering into the border, so be careful. Make sure that you have all the necessary documents that are required. Yeah. And yes, I already miss Tulip Gardens. I really, really miss Tulip Gardens. Thank you. This is Sridhar signing off from the vlog today, and hope we'll catch you up with another vlog very soon. Chalo, theek hai, bye.